the textile sector. Now move toward the banking sector. The banking sector of Pakistan has come a long way since the reform of 1997 and now playing a pivotal role in the growth of the country's economy and remains the only source of credit for business. 16 banks have participated and top 5 have selected for the Best Corporate Report Award. Now the time is to announce the first position in the category of the banking sector. The winner of this award is one of the largest foreign banks in Sri Lanka, the first bank in Pakistan to launch global depository receipt. It was the first Pakistani bank that got listed its shares on the London Stock Exchange. Ladies and gentlemen, hold your heartbeat and encourage them with your clapping for the remarkable achievement. First award goes to the bank who also got the first position last time. The name in your boisterous clapping is MCB Bank Limited, who got first position in the category of the banking. Mr. Salman Zafir Siddiqui, CFO of the bank, is requested to come on the stage and receive the award. Congratulations. Sir, I request you to please share your views on this fabulous achievement.
In line with the philosophy of our bank to lead from the front, we continue our endeavors to achieve the benchmark set by the honored institutes in developing a culture of openness and transparency in financial reporting. And we are very pleased that our efforts have been recognized or deemed adequate for recognition at this level and forum.
So the bank who has got the recognition of best retail bank in Pakistan by the Asian Banker and by Pakistan Guarantee Corporation Limited in 2008. Second award goes to that bank who have been getting first position consistently from 2001 to 2005 and were among the top 5 position in 2007, 2008 and in 2009 and is also in the list of 2010 award. With your clapping and warm appreciation, the name of the bank is Askari Bank Limited. Mr. Mahmood Ahmed Nasir, Senior Vice President of the bank, is requested to come on stage and receive the award. There are 800 online branches in Pakistan and offer various technology-based products and services to its diverse clientele. The bank won the Corporate Finance Equity Advisor House by CFA Association of Pakistan and Best Domestic Investment Bank of the Year of Pakistan Award by the Asset Magazine Hong Kong for the second consecutive year. Before announcing its name, I would like to tell you that this bank is getting Best Corporate Report Award for the first time. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Allied Bank of Pakistan, who got third position in the banking sector of Pakistan. I request Mr. Tahir Hussain Qureshi, Chief Financial Officer, to please come on the stage and receive the certificate on their wonderful achievement. The name of the bank who got fourth position of the Best Corporate Report Award in the category of the banking sector is Fessel Bank Limited. Please give them a big hand for this achievement. I request Mr. Sayyid Majid Ali, CFO of the Fessel Bank, to please come on this stage and receive the certificate. For the United Bank Limited, who got fifth position first time in the Best Corporate Report Award, I request Mrs. Kausar Parveen, Finance Controller of the bank, to please come on this stage and receive the certificate. The winner is one of the brightest and most reputable names in the insurance sector, established in 1953. In 2003, it became the first Pakistani insurance company to acquire a foreign company when it took over the Pakistan operation of Commercial General Union. The company has contributed $834 million to the national exchequer during the year in the form of direct and indirect taxes and other mandatory contributions. Ladies and gentlemen, gentlemen, the name of the winner is, with your boisterous clapping, in the category of non-banking financial sector is New Jubilee Insurance Company Limited. I request Mr. Atif Anwar Mahundi, Executive Director of Finance of the New Jubilee Insurance Company Limited, to please come on the stage and receive the winner award from the first position in the Best Corporate Report Award in the non-banking financial sector in 2009 and fifth position in 2008.
ICMA for again picking New Jubilee in the first position. New Jubilee believes in absolute transparency, and that's very much reflected in our report. And this is the second time. Last year we got first, we were placed in the first position, and this is the second year we have been placed in the first position. I'm really grateful to the committee of the ICAP and ICMA. Happy for picking us in the first position. Thank you very much.
The company is going to get the second best award, has the single distinction of being recipient of the top 25 company award of Karachi Stock Exchange for each of the 5 years since its listing in 2001. Winner of the numerous other awards recognizing its sterling performance on a variety standard. The winner of the second best corporate report award is the company who got third position in 2008 and fifth position in 2009. Their name is Arif Habib Security Limited. Please big hand for this wonderful achievement. Islamic Finance in Pakistan Islamic Financial Market. It has been maintaining A category rating for more than 12 years. The third best position goes to first Habib Mudarba on its well-reported account 2010. Mr. Muhammad Shohib Ibrahim, Managing Director and CEO of the first Habib Mudarba, requested to come on this stage and receive the third best certificate of the Best Corporate Report Award in the category of the non-banking financial sector. Which is registered in Dubai International Financial Center with operation in Bermuda, IGI Bermuda, the United Kingdom, Jordan and Malaysia, and is incorporated as a company limited by share, is engaged in the business of reinsurance and insurance. Give big hand for the company who got fourth position of the Best Corporate Report Award is International General Insurance Company Limited. Mr. Muhammad Ali, CFO of the IGI Insurance Company Limited, to please come on the